Hi friends, welcome to lesson 4 of Batch Scripting. Today we will continue learning about advanced command in Batch Scripting. If you guys haven't seen my previous video on Batch Scripting, I would highly recommend you guys to go and check that out. The link is in the description for that. So let's start off by opening the text editor. Here I'm using Notepad++ and will create a batch executable file here. In my previous video, we talked about 5 advanced batch command. They are copy, delete, move, attrib and find. We have already talked about copy command, so today we will work with delete batch command. This batch command delete all the files but not the directories. So the syntax for this will be delete file name. This will delete all the file but not the directories. So let's see how it works. So let's create the basic structure for our script. @ echo off to stop the echoing. Pause to hold the screen. Create .bat for the bat executable file. Save that. So let's say here we want to delete this file. So get the file path for this. Copy. And to do that, use the command delete and the file path. Save that. When I will double click on my script file, this file has to be removed. So double click on that. That's it. Press any key to continue. The script has successfully worked. Let's see. Yeah, the file has been removed. So if you want to delete all the files from the current directory and the subdirectory without giving any name, so you have to use the command delete /s *, that's *.txt. Asterisk will take all the file name and we are deleting .txt files. So save that. Open the folder. When I will double click on this, all the files inside the current directory and the subdirectory will get deleted. So let's see. This has been deleted, this has been deleted, this has been deleted. So all the files has been deleted. Okay. Suppose you don't want all the files to be deleted. Instead, you want your script to ask for the permission. In that case, you have to slightly change your script. So just add /p in the starting. So let's create the file first here. Just taking random names. Okay, so this command will delete all the files recursively in all the nested directories, but ask for the confirmation from the user first. So let me show you. Double click, it will ask me whether you want to delete this file or no. I will say yes. Whether you want to delete this, I will say yes. Do you want to delete this file, new text document? I will say no. Do you want to delete? Yes, yes. Yes. So here all the files that I want to delete has been deleted. So let's see, only a file is there and rest of the files that I want to delete has been deleted. So that's how the delete batch command works. So that was all for this video. In the next video, we will learn about @ move and find command. Thanks for watching this video. We'll see you guys in the next session. Thank you guys.